India is generating close to 1 million metric tons of e-waste every year, and this industry is growing at a CAGR of 30%. Till date, the electronic and electrical waste in India is handled in the most unorganized way.
In rural villages, there is no cost-effective public transport that provides convenience and freedom. All they need is a basic transport alternative from point A to point B, the most convenient, cost-effective way.
Buildings, as all would know, accounts for about 30% of the total energy consumption in any country. It also is responsible for over 40% of the greenhouse gas emissions, about 45% of raw material consumption.
Eco Recycling Limited, the brand name EcoRico, is into the business of recycling the electronic waste, which is in terminology called as waste electronic and electrical equipment. We do it in the most environmental friendly way. We deploy best of the technologies, and the complete process is a dry process. Thereby, we dismantle and dispose this electronic and electrical waste in a most environmental friendly way. We provide the same metals that you generate from mining and all through this process, and the cost is too less and the environment pollution is also too less. We engage with kabadiwalas and all for them to gather, because they have good networking, to gather from various households this electronic and electrical waste, and we engage them for these activities.
We manufacture electric battery operated two-wheelers and three-wheelers. Our focus is on primarily rural markets. With a rural customer, the most important aspect is that the solution has to be cost effective. Now, in an electric vehicle, there are four major components: battery, motor, charger and controller. Battery is the key. If the battery is down, the vehicle will not move. So we have come with a unique methodology and a process and an invention that we have done in the last about 2 years after working with R&D, battery R&D, where we can revive any kind of batteries as long as there is no electrical, mechanical damage of the batteries. So if the battery is taken some preventive measure, before the battery becomes dead, we are able to get the life of the battery for another one more year, which is very convenient for a customer because he does not have to replace batteries. In every rural village where there is no transport alternative, we would like our customers to have an affordable transport alternative that will help them to commute from point A to point B the most cost-effective way.
To make harvesting energy commercially viable, it is important to focus on reducing demand in buildings. Today, the focus is around reducing demand. Most of our solutions, such as geothermal, hot water cogeneration systems, and lighting systems. So our focus is to reduce operational costs by offering compelling energy efficient and environmental friendly solutions and products in buildings. Our vision is to make buildings zero net energy so that they are able to harvest energy and meet their own demand. Gibbs leadership and conscious effort in reducing demand in buildings will create a large number of opportunities in the supply side, and that will surely fuel the growth. In order to scale it up in a big way, it is important to be recognized in forums like Sankalp. And Sankalp provides a very good platform to make it happen.
We are happy to be a Sankalp Award finalist as it provides Team Ampere an opportunity to be heard by the local and international investment community, and also to get access to North Indian markets and also global markets for our products.
EcoRico is proud to be a part of Sankalp Forum because it makes us more responsible and accountable towards the society and environment as a whole.